If no matter what you do, the music player widget is always on your iPhone lock screen and it is annoying you. So you want to get rid of it. In this video, we will show you some effective ways to fix it. Let's have a look. You can turn off the notification to fix the issue. Open Settings, tap Notification, tap Music, toggle off Allow Notification. If the music app is running in the background, it could be causing the problem. You can force close the music app to fix it. Now swipe up one by one to close all the apps for safety. When all of them are closed, you will go back to home screen. And it should fix the issue. If it doesn't, this problem could happen due to minor software issues. You could do a force restart to fix it. Quickly press and release the volume up button, then volume down button. Now press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. These are the ways you could remove the music player from the lock screen on your iPhone. That's it for now. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.